What's up, all right, guys? This African Case TV, and it's your humble boy MC Funny Case. They call me the Happiness Ambassador. Yes, I'm here live at My of Fire Lockdown but Funny 2.0 edition. Yeah, this is happening today. If you're not here, you are missing, because we have a lot of comedians and artists and dancers that are coming here today to cruise the event. If you're not here, you're dulling yourself. Me, I'm already having fun already, because I'm seeing celebrities, I'm seeing great comedians and artists that will be cruising the event today. Ladies and gentlemen, go nowhere, because we are coming back.
My name is Comedian 12 Months. I go by the name Funny Pen, but you can just call me MC Muti.
We also here with one of the performing artists for tonight. Bros, can we know you?
Okay, my name is Fredo.
Okay, I'm MC Ghetto.
That's Makanaki.
I'm here with one of the performing arts MC Ability. What's up?
I'm good. How you doing?
Yeah, I'm good. Your performance was a wow inside. I really love that.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
Performing artist for tonight. Bros, can we know you?
Okay, my name is Fredo. I'm a music artist, basically, and an entertainer.
Okay, so the theme for this event is lockdown but funny, my on fire.
Yeah.
So at first, when you read on fire, what comes to your mind?
Mike, actually. We're here for him today, so when we talk about fire, we should be talking about Mike, because he's the one that is pulling us here down today, so that's it.
My is one of the big events organizer, and is also an artist. He has been putting up events across the country. So I'm happy enough to be part of his event that is going on today live.
So you're also one of the comedians that is performing tonight. What should we be expecting from you?
Okay, from me, you should be expecting either advice or pure comedy. And I know we have a lot of comedians here, even in Funny Case. I'm not saying our head not did here. All of us know well. But by His grace, we will do something. We will wow them, because that's what we are here for, to support our brother. Thank you.
You are the performing artist for tonight. What should we be expecting from you?
Fire.
So what should we be expecting from you tonight?
I'm going to put out my best and give out myself. And this is the first time I'm performing at Egbeda, so at least it's supposed to be something that should be remembered. So I'm going to put in my best for today's performance.
It's going to be doing something very extraordinary, and because the word fire simply means that more ginger, more energy, more strength, and more morale. So I'm actually expecting something very tremendous, and what I saw inside, it's a good one, and I believe we are going to see more before the show ends.
And it's My on Fire Lockdown but Funny.
Yeah.
So at first, when you hear the word fire and lockdown, what comes to mind for
you? I mean, this is about put us for us again. You know, Mama, lockdown, this one, that one, man, I don't come out. So, but this kind of thing, the lockdown, everybody there on the Kum, which is on the Kumasi, and you will still laugh and forget about your sorrows, you know? So, it's worth it.
Alright, so if you are to describe MC Mai in one word, what will you call it?
Phenomenal. Fantabulous. Plenty words. In fact, Mai is Mai.
My is yours. My, you explain. You say my is my.
My is my.
You explain that to us.
What was the challenge you faced putting up this show together?
this particular show. More speak Pidgin, forget that English. Get it there, tell me. And what say I know. No put mind for person body. Go over you. So all I have to say is that I give glory to God. Because I know say if you put mind for human being body, it go fail you. Go fail you. Maybe everything I fit off for camera, I get why they talk so. Go fail you. But I give glory to God, I give it to my team that we are there back to back. The prayers, the support alone. I was down, but they were like, bro, no, we don't start and run now. We don't give up like that. Last year, you can't compare to this. And for real, you can't compare this time to last year. I was also hoping that it's going to get better. No matter they say grace to grace, but with the same grace to grace. You know what's going to happen.
Yes. If he, like, the our slay mama and slay papa will say it on God. Yeah, God. Everything is based on God.